morning and bon anniversaire Disneyland Paris. Yes, it is Wednesday the 12th of April. It is the 25th anniversary. It is currently 20 past five and I am leaving to go to the park. So, basically the plan of action here, they released the guide last night and there's two meet and greets I want to do. I also want to watch the main show, and I also want to watch both cavalcades. So, my plan of action, luckily, I have a cast member friend who's got the day off today. Don't ask me how she bagged the day off, but she got the day off. And she's allowed to run to the park at 6:30. So she's actually going to go to the park at 6:30, and she's going to try and get us a good spot on the main street to watch the morning show. And I'm going to go and join her when I can get into the park. After that, she also knows one of the ACCs on one of the special meet and greets. I don't know what special meet and greet he's on, but hopefully she might be able to get us in and meet one of the characters. So hopefully she'll be a good day. Even if I don't get that done, then I don't mind. The only two meet and greets I want to do is Max and Clarence. So I'm going to get on the train now. I'll see you all in a bit. Bye. Morning. So we are in the queue.
This is trying to be seen.
It is 6:30, and well, I've already seen a fight break out. But it's okay, we're quite close, so see you soon. Hello. So I managed to survive this first stampede. It was horrible, like literally pushing, shoving, everyone was trying to get everywhere. But I have now made it to the Infinity entrance, so I should more than likely get in. I should hopefully get in. So yay! my friend's having some issues getting in. She didn't realize she had to actually sign up to get in today, so she hasn't got the right card, so I don't know if she's gonna get in. I'm still gonna attempt to try and get a good spot, and if she can, she'll come join me. But yeah, the flash mob's going on, we can hear it going on, but hopefully it should be good. So I shall see you all shortly. 5 minutes to go. So excited. They're getting ready to open, so
bye.
I got a badge! I got a badge!
Main Street, so I've got a really good view. I'm now just going to camp out here and hold it, I hope. Show starts at 9, I believe. But yeah, they're going all out. They've literally have to walk through the arcades to get in the park. And they're giving out these. And I got one, so I'm happy. But yeah, it's going to be really good, hopefully. They're trying to keep a lot of people off Main Street. There's also TV cameras everywhere, so if I just show you. You've got the crane there. There's also another one. Up there. So I'm guessing this is all going to be live streamed or televised, which is going to be amazing. But yeah, anyway, I'll see you at the show.
Mesdames et messieurs, et vous les enfants, bonjour et bienvenue au parc Disneyland en ce 12 avril 2017, 25e anniversaire de Disneyland Paris. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, good morning and welcome to the Disneyland Park today, the 12th of April, the 25th anniversary of Disneyland Paris. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in just a few minutes, Disneyland Paris will proudly present our 25th anniversary grand celebration. Please make your way to Main Street and Central Plaza.
I think I'm already there.
So 5 minutes and the main show was going to start, so...
Oh, Thank you. Oh,
ce soir.
Thank you. Thank you.
skewers. Just grab it.
Thank you. celebration is complete. And that means dreams will come true for many years to come. Forever and ever and ever.
Accompanied by the two ambassadors 2017-2018, along with our two ambassadors 2017 and 2018, Laura Janice Gettin and Michael Giordano, merci d'être here maintenant. Please give a warm welcome to the president of Disneyland Paris, Catherine Powell.
Wow, quel spectacle! Quelle énergie! Bravo à tous! Encore, c'était magnifique! Aujourd'hui est un jour symbolique pour nous tous, car aujourd'hui, cela fait 25 ans que Disneyland Paris a ouvert ses portes. Aujourd'hui, nous fêtons bien sûr cette destination fabuleuse, devenue au fil du temps la plus fréquentée d'Europe. Mais aussi, nous célébrons une entreprise d'exception et surtout, toutes celles et tous ceux qui le composent. Oui, chers cast members, vous êtes 15 000 passionnés et représentez pas moins de 500 métiers. C'est vous qui êtes Disneyland Paris. C'est vous qui faites la magie de vous. C'est vous qui incarnez nos valeurs d'excellence. Et c'est vous qui cherchez et faites vivre Disneyland Paris. Et merci. Walt Disney disait, you can design and create and build the most wonderful place in the world. But it takes people to make the dream a reality. Vous pouvez concevoir, créer et bâtir le plus bel endroit du monde, mais il faut des femmes et des hommes pour faire du rêve une réalité. Je tiens à remercier chacun et chacune d'entre vous, car sans vous, Disneyland Paris ne serait jamais devenu ce qu'il est aujourd'hui. Un mot aussi, évidemment, pour nos visiteurs, nos plus grands fans. Welcome all our guests and our fans who are so passionate and so dedicated. Vous qui venez et revenez nous voir, merci pour votre fidélité, merci pour votre confiance, merci pour votre attachement si fort à Disneyland Paris. C'est notre plus belle récompense. Ce matin, Disneyland Paris vient de franchir la barre symbolique du quart de siècle. Quel chemin parcouru! Au-delà d'être devenue la première destination touristique en Europe, Disneyland Paris est et restera toujours un ambassadeur du tourisme en France. À 25 ans, on a les vies devant soi et des rêves plein la tête. Alors, rêvons ensemble et ensemble écrivons l'avenir de Disneyland Paris. Et maintenant, place à la surprise fantastique que nos cast members ont préparée pour vous tous aujourd'hui. And now we have a special surprise prepared by our very own cast members. Et j'ai un petit message pour les cast members. J'ai vraiment la chair de poulet. C'est parce que je suis très émue, mais j'ai vraiment froid. Donc, happy birthday, Disneyland Paris. Et encore une fois, joyeux anniversaire, Disneyland Paris!
Yeah. Each time they're all